Here's a great step for you guys to, you know, if you want to dominate, here's a formula for domination. Ready? Step number one is your internal communication. You cannot do anything. No funnels will help you, no products will help you unless you, first of all, master this thing of internal communication. Who are you? What do you talk? How do you talk to yourself? Okay, I'm a newbie, I can't make it, I'm just going to be in the corner or by myself here trying to see all these guys making it. I don't see myself making it. Maybe I can get to $300 a month. You failed already, okay? Master internal communication. Stop seeing yourself as a newbie, as a beginner, as somebody who is just, right? Listen, you're an entrepreneur. That's your identity. Okay, you're entrepreneurs? That's your identity, entrepreneur. Now, entrepreneurs adopt entrepreneurial mindset, okay? Where's Tanya Willis at? Tanya Willis. She's a great photographer, right? She was
right
telling
there.
Me, there's Tanya Willis. She was telling me, she's like, hey, I was asking her how you got started. I'm like, I thought she was in the game for like at least 10 years. By the quality of work, obviously, with the caliber of people she's working with. She told me, she's like, when I got started, I did not know anybody. I was looking at all you guys over here and looking at this guy and this guru over here. I wanted to work with that guy. I wanted to work with you and I wanted to shoot pictures with that guy. What'd she do? She adopted an entrepreneurial mindset without probably even knowing about it. She says, hey, I flew out. I saw there was one leader in the state of Texas, I think that was, or Atlanta. Where is Atlanta? Georgia. Okay. Georgia.
You don't have to be that smart to make a lot of money on that.
Hey, trust me, I know where that is, man. I just like that. I'm trying to get this concept over to you guys as quickly as possible. But what she do? She got a ticket. She found out there was going to be a leader in that state, or she lives there. She was going to be at a certain restaurant or a certain event. She flew out on her own dime to photograph this leader for free, okay? And then she said, hey, here's your pictures for you. And then she contacted the leader. She's like, hey, can I just hang around with you? Just take your pictures for you. And the leader was, you know, was looking at her. Was like, really? How much you want me to pay you? She's like, no, I'll just do it for free. Entrepreneurial mindset. Look at her now. Right here, she's right here. She's taking pictures for Chris Record. She took pictures from, you know, for myself. I hired her to be here, right? So dreams do come true. How do you adopt an entrepreneurial mindset? Okay? I'm an entrepreneur. What do I need? I need to master my internal communication. Again, words like can't, try, I'm going to try, I will see if I can do it. Forget it. Get rid of it from your vocabulary because they're going to keep you failing. Okay? You're an entrepreneur. Entrepreneurs, like I said earlier, my mentor said that you're going to be 3 to 5 years, like the books you read, people you hang out with. If you want to condense the time frame, lock into somebody who is doing it and muggle it. Okay? Muggle it. Step number two is you want to master your external communication. Okay? Number one is this, again, internal communication. Part of it is making a decision. Just realize, guys. All I have to do is decide that I'm an entrepreneur. I'm going to dominate. It's a decision. As simple as that. Number one, okay? Then you got to do step number two. There's a lot of noise in the industry. We need to break through. If you want to dominate, you've got to figure out how to break through the noise, break through the clutter. Break through all of the other, you know, stuff that affiliates are going to be saying and promoting. How do you do that? Okay, it's mastering your external communication. The way I'm going to break through is by simplifying things. If you look at the industry, what's going on, there's complexity and theory. A lot of people teach theory, right? What I will do is I will go out there and get the result. It doesn't have to be a sale. It can be an opt-in, okay? And then with the people that come into your world, into your list, start building that relationship. You're breaking through with that person. You're breaking through that clutter. You don't need to worry about getting thousands of people on your list. If you get 10, hey, your challenge, okay, or your mission is to get really, really close and serve those people like nobody else in the industry so that you can, you know, get yourself stand out with those 10 people. Make sense, you guys? Master your external communication. Okay, one of the things that we're doing here is, again, you know, a team, not promoting a product for the product, but promoting for the result the product can deliver. Okay, I can spend 3 days talking to you about that thing alone. Number three, step number three. You're here, okay? You want to be here. This is the beginning. This is zero. This is your first $100,000. So this is for your first result, your first sale, whatever that breakthrough for you is. There is a gap, okay? What is that gap for you? Okay, what is stopping you? What do you think that you need to master? What do you think is holding you from the result that you want? What is it?
Fear.
Knowledge is too generic. It's too broad. What is knowledge? Knowledge about what? Knowledge about where Georgia is? So what is it? What is it? Come on, what is it? Somebody tell me. Elder. Huh? Confidence. Okay, confidence. Not enough hustle? Not enough hustle is too generic. What is hustle to you? Is hustle staying up until 3 o'clock in the morning looking at Facebook? It's hustle. Okay, so identify what is that bridge, what is that gap? Instead, what are you not comfortable with? Here's another thing. What are you afraid of? Okay, what are you afraid of? I'm afraid of videos. Hey, this is the bridge the gap that you must bridge. Does that make sense? Identify that bridge that's holding you. If it's traffic, be like you know, have that unstoppable determination that you will take the next 30 days to not only learn about what it takes to bridge that gap, but that thing that you think is holding you, master it. Okay, master it. You can master anything that you put your mind to in 30 days. Master it. Simplify it, master it. If it's traffic, master one traffic source. That's all you have to do. One. If it's Facebook, if it's solo ads, if it's PPC, it's whatever, just identify one. Okay, that's number one. What else is holding me back? Okay, well, maybe it's communicating. Maybe I'm a little too shy on video. Realizing that if that is going to be your bridge between, you know, standing, you know, for you to stand out from the competition, you're gonna master it sooner or later, okay? And the more you procrastinate, the more fearful you will become. A fuel for fear is procrastination, okay? You gotta cut that out. So, shoot a video a day for 30 days. Just do it, just for yourself. You don't have to post it anywhere if you don't want to. But just practice. You will become unstoppable, you guys. And now what's gonna happen is you will build enough content, you know, as you're going and bridging this gap for yourself, you will have something to teach, quote unquote, newbie. Get it? But you operate from a different mentality. Now you're becoming valuable in the marketplace. Now you're getting results, okay? And now you can teach somebody from the position of authority, from position of power, and now people will start to be attracted to you. Maybe not by the thousands at this point, but 10 people, 20 people, you get your first sale. You get your first $4,800. Now you're building your confidence. Does that make sense, you guys? You build on your small successes, but you simplify. Appreciate you all.